Kelly, thank you. And begin here with some breaking news from the city's Far East Side. Metro police tell us one person is in the hospital after a shooting just before 1 o'clock this morning. This happened along Lake Terrace Drive near 21st and Mithoffer. Right now, we know the victim is in critical condition. We'll keep checking with Metro Police and bring you the updates as they come in here on Sunrise and on our news app.